The car thief.
Mr. Chara, what are you trying to do?
Oh, Grandpa, didn't you hear the morning news? A car thief is at large. Can you believe he has already stolen 20 cars in just 1 week? The police is unable to track him down. And that's why I'm making arrangements to protect my car. I would like to see how that car thief will steal my car now.
Mm-hmm. And this robo-boy is also nowhere to be found. He has become very lazy nowadays. He doesn't do anything.
Don't you worry, Bunty. Robo-boy will definitely catch that thief.
Robo-boy suit on.
Robo-boy suit on.
Mr. Chada, don't you worry. The car thief will be caught very soon.
For that car thief all over last night, but I didn't see him anywhere. He seems to be very clever. We need to really work our brains in order to catch hold of him. Then we need to trap him, you know?
In order to catch that car thief, I am going to give you a new car, okay? It is a very special car, you know? So when the thief sees it, he will try to steal it for sure. And then you can easily catch him in your trap.
Grandpa, Grandpa, I was inside the house and that car thief took my car away from outside the house. This robo boy is nowhere to be seen yet. The police is unable to do anything.
Mr. Chada, no matter how clever the criminal is, sooner or later, he gets caught one day for sure.
How would I go to the office without my car?
Veer, call Jintu now. He would bring Mr. Chada's car back.
Jintu, Mr. Chada's car has been stolen. Please bring his car back to him. He is very sad about it.
Abracadabra, hocus pocus, by far and par. Back to the place, bring the car. Mr. Chada got his car back.
How did this car come inside the house? How will I take it out from here now? Bunty's mommy! Hey, Bunty's mommy! Come here quickly! Come here now!
Where is Mr. Chada's car?
Bunty's mommy! Come here now! Quickly!
Jintu, you put the car inside the house? Are you all right? Make that car disappear from there right now! Quickly!
You had asked me to return the car to Mr. Chada. He was inside the house, so I kept the car there. You are never happy with my work, no matter what. All right, the magic is over. I'm going now.
Why are you breaking this wall now? What are you doing?
I don't know how this car got here inside the house like this. Huh? The car is gone? Where did this go now? The car was right here. You've got to trust me. I'm telling the truth.
You can only see car all around you all the time. Why don't you go and see a doctor? You broke the whole wall.
There is nothing to laugh about at Chuba. We need to catch this thief. I will have to set up a new car trap for him now. I have made this special car to catch that car thief, and I'll catch him for sure. And then I will catch him. You guys have trust on me. Sorry, I have something important to attend to.
Thank you. Robo Boy, I'm not an ordinary thief, you know, whom you'll catch just like that. I'm the car thief, whom nobody has been able to catch till date. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Robo Boy. Robo Boy, stop chasing me now. You can't catch me ever, you know?
You managed to escape today, Car Thief, but I won't spare you next time. Residents of Fursatganj, please don't worry at all. I will definitely catch that car thief very soon. He can't escape from me now.
Huh? How come there are two cars like Veers? One is parked and the other is being taken in the truck. What's happening here? Chilbul, something is fishy. Go find Veer right now and tell him that I'm in this truck, ask him to follow it. Huh?
Just a moment, friends. Seems like the car thief is stealing my own car.
Let's see if your car runs faster or my truck. Okay, Robo Boy. Robo Boy, I'm not an ordinary thief. I'm a car thief. See you later. Bye-bye. No. Stop. No.
How did you get in here?
I will tell you everything. Follow him first.
Robo Boy, this is my kingdom, and these cars are my soldiers. After this moment, you won't be able to catch any thief. Robo Boy, go back now. You still have time to back off. Go back now. Otherwise... Robo Boy, pack up your bags and go along home.
No! The game has not ended yet.
Extra power on!
Extra power on.
Emily, I hope you're okay there.
Yes, Veer, I'm fine. Come on, Let's teach some more lessons to that car thief.
No. Don't do it. Don't do it. Leave the remote. Please stop. I surrender. I will never steal again. Robo Boy, please.